our tour that I get to be a part of.
This one's going to be a little harder because we just left 9/11 and I listened to some stories. In 2010, during the Helmand Province assault, my son, the 2nd Marines out of Camp Lejeune, was on the southern portion, and during a sandstorm, he was taken by an IED. I had a story, and when I was listening to your young stories, when the Twin Towers went down, my young son, 12 years old, witnessed the second tower live on TV just before he was getting on a school bus. And he thought I was going to leave and go join the Marines again to go to war. And I was a little past that prime, and so he came home from school and looked me in the face with that. I decided I'm going to join the Marines at 12 years old. Well, he kept to his word at 18, and after he graduated high school, he was in Parris Island. And he did become a Marine, and February 2010, like I said, he was taken. I did not want to leave him to rest in Washington State because I knew I wasn't going to end up there, so I made the decision to bring him here to Section 60 in Arlington. I'm trying to keep it short because it's a little more emotional after listening to your stories. And you guys, a lot of you guys that shared your story this morning are about the same age Eric would be right now. We're going to get off. It's an honor for me to be able to come visit him when we do our trips. And I want to share Eric with you for a few minutes. And I'm sure a lot of you battle brothers may be laying to rest here in Section 60 since it was the same time zone or time frame when you guys served. And every trip, I leave with more honor than I did the trip before. And today, I got to tell you, just getting to know some of you and hearing some stories and some history and listening to you guys this morning. I talked about 10 more feet back, so I should not be emotional. I'm proud of all of you for serving. Am I missing something? So I'm inviting you to get off if you'd like to get off. And I respect some other boys. And I'm pleased because Section 50 is here. You're welcome to get off and wander around here a bit here. You will hear a very loud whistle when it's time to go. And as long as you're going, we go. So please,
and I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that fight to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Thank you.